This baby just got the Stanley Cup of baptisms, literally. Pittsburgh Penguin hockey player Josh Archibald gave his three-week-old son, Brecken, a baptism inside the actual Stanley Cup that he won. The team won the title in June, and the Penguins winger used his day with the trophy for the Minnesota ceremony. The unforgettable photos truly deserve a trophy of their own.